When I saw it, I immediately realized that it's a brand new dinosaur. It has to be studied from a scientific point of view.
The first thing we confirm rapidly is the fact that it's a real one. So it's not a chimera. It was not made with several pieces of other fossils.
Contrary to what we were expecting from this kind of dinosaur, it appeared that it's more a piscivorous animal based on the shape of the teeth. That was a really strange feeling because we didn't really expect this kind of results.